It started on a crisp October morning. Two pups, with their handlers by their side, loaded up the car at the Humane Society of Greater Dayton. Their destination, the illustrious Puppy Bowl. Their goal, win it all. This motivated team, hailing from the heart of Dayton, Ohio, was on their way to the big leagues. Wanting to keep their muscles warmed up before game day, they made several stops along the way to get in some cardio before the big game. First, they stopped in Cleveland for a quick workout and photo op. Then, our star athletes headed to Pennsylvania. With their eyes on the prize, they only stopped to recharge and refuel as they zoomed through Pennsylvania and quickly made their way straight into New York. They pulled into their hotel that night and knew it was time to rest, but all of the excitement and anticipation felt like Christmas Eve for this pair. They had to blow off some steam and get one more cardio session in before resting for the night. As the sun rose, so did Cookie and Gracie, Dayton's finest pups. They woke up their handlers, had a nutritious breakfast, and geared up to head to the arena. Game day was upon them. Entering the arena, heads held high, our team radiated confidence, strength, and determination. They were surrounded by a diverse group of competitors, different sizes, different breeds. Some will become team members, others will become rivals. But our girls were ready for all that the day was to bring, or so they thought. They went through thorough examinations by the Game Commission as they prepared for today's event, including DNA testing, and they passed all tests with flying colors. Cookie and Gracie were ready to compete. Little did they know the Puppy Bowl Commission had one more surprise in store for our team. It was time. Teams were officially announced, and fate dealt a little bit of a twist. Gracie's infectious spirit earned her a spot on Team Fluff, while Cookie's skills garnered attention from Team Rough. What was envisioned as a joint triumph for Dayton's dynamic duo transformed quickly into an epic battle between close friends vying for Puppy Bowl glory. It was handler versus handler, pup versus pup. Will Gracie and Team Fluff seize the ultimate prize, or will Cookie and Team Rough emerge triumphant? The stakes are high and the stage is set for an epic showdown. Only time will unveil the victor, the one pup returning to Dayton with bragging rights and a glorious win. Tune in on Sunday, February 11th at 2 o'clock Eastern on Animal Planet, Discovery, TBS, True TV, or Max to watch this epic battle unfold and discover who will bring home a win for Dayton.